Alright, what's up guys? It's your boy back with another video, and today we got some Madden 20. Finally a new season. You know how last season ended, but hey, we're not gonna remember that. We're not gonna be thinking about that right now. This is the year. I gotta show up. I'm definitely gonna be getting a new contract to whatever team I wanna go to. Maybe it's the Bucks, maybe not. But new season. Hey, let's go get this win. Alright, let's go get it. Extractor. Woo! Oh, I didn't even mean to do that again. There we go.
Hello, everybody. It's the coach. This is Madden 20 on EA Sports. We're just about set to get started, and this ought to be a good one between the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Seattle Seahawks. I'll be back with you again with scores around the league at halftime. But kickoff right around the corner. And standing by to call the action, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
It is loud and it is wet here, coach, as we welcome you inside CenturyLink Field on a patented rainy afternoon
in
Seattle, Washington. Nothing like the fanfare.
Yeah, had to rain. To an NFL, I do like the rain, though. It kind of looks real.
Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get
real.
Set to match
the rain looks real.
Between
so bad.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
So good when they do snow. It looks, I guess it kind of looks real.
With my good friend
the rain definitely
is Brandon Godden and Charles, we have arrived.
And the rain on the camera too. That's nice.
This morning, I know you did as well. Here we go.
Yeah, when you went out for your 5-mile jog, you were flying. You did it in record time because you were psyched up about this game. But let's be frank about it. No more radio shows, no more podcasts, no more just predicting what's going to happen. Now we get to see it on the field.
Man, it's going to be nice playing the Seahawks again, man. Play some good games against them. Let's see how we stack up this year. All right, let's get it. New head coach and Matt Patricia, and defense cannot get a stop. Let's see how we do under Matt Patricia. As the Patriots defensive coordinator and head coach of the Lions. For 3 years. James White.
At the 28-yard line.
Right.
Just a 3-yard gain there.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Yep. Oh my God.
About 3 yards as he's taken Bobby down.
Wagner. Why that guy be hurting people?
It'll be a nickel look here for the Seahawks on third
down. Be hurting
so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things.
Oh, he dropped it. Guys, oh, my God.
Hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up.
It's like we're punching first drive. Defense can't get a stop. Great.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw.
Oh, wide open.
He finds his target. It's Evans.
Hell yeah.
Worked this well upfield across the 45.
Let's go.
A good pickup there, a 22.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get
that
you
Jake Gruden as a head coach of the Seahawks? Oh.
Bring people to life. Make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
And he's able to get
Jake Gruden is the head coach of the Seahawks.
There, a gain of 13.
Watch, they still be good because they have talent, but coaching wise, pretty sure we have the advantage.
Plays have them on the move on first down. They'll look to throw here.
Oh, wide open.
That's caught by the big tight end OJ Howard, and he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards.
On the set. 54. Here we go. Here we go. Step.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Eluding the pressure right. That's complete to his receiver.
Oh, the catch, Chris Godwin.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. And on that play, he was able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing.
Oh, my God. You see me trying to block Bobby Wagner right there?
He's belted before he could get out of the backfield. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here.
Right.
And that'll bring up a second and goal. Now from the 9, here's second and goal. Second and 9 now. Being chased out left.
And I'm in. Let's go.
Touchdown, Tampa Bay.
Let's go.
A 9-yard touchdown run.
We'll take that. I'll take that any day.
The first half. Not the first time on this drive we saw him take matters into his own hands, and this time he...
Let's go. Oh, nice job, Matt Patricia. Defense got to stop. Thank you. We'll go 5 wide.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Open man is Howard, the tight end. And taking it across
the field. I'm trying to change up the camera angle play.
That's good for a Buccaneer first, a pickup of 12 yards. Looking to throw. And a catch right side by Evans. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Second and 5.
Evans, I do want to go with that camera angle.
22 yards.
So I've been using this one, but I kind of...
If you're going to blitz, likely going to leave you in man coverage with this guy, and that is less than ideal.
It is, because
I do like this close-up angle right here.
If you blitz and have him in man coverage, you're going to it.
Now Howard stripped. He lost the football.
He didn't have full possession. Come on, now.
All these years.
That's not an incomplete pass. Man, all right, you're lucky that... Our defense got to stop.
They'll try and start this drive in the air.
OJ Howard.
And he's able to get
right, I do like that camera angle, so I'm going to switch it up.
And a nice gain of 21 yards.
And there's another completion to the tight end. And let's face it, it is hard to overthrow a 6'6" target.
It is indeed. Quarterbacks like their speed guys. They like that huge 6'6" target that they've got in him.
They really do, and it reminds me of what
one of the tight ends told
him. He told his quarterback, just make sure you throw it up there. You know, kind of like put up on the top shelf where the kids can't get it.
There's a penalty. Take off.
Yeah, he will go out.
Probably a holding penalty. Yep.
Offense.
Ali Marpet.
That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
And we always talk about hidden yardage in a game. That's going to count as that, because now it doesn't go on the books. But now they have to make that up again, don't they?
He gets it to James.
Oh, let's go.
They can't.
James White.
Daylight. 20. 10.
James White shuts down.
James White, 70 yards.
Let's go.
They are an extra point away now from tying this
James
football game.
James White, man. Nice, nice
time left on the clock. So on the other side, nice. They're thinking, gosh, we'd like to get that lead right back.
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Here I am going ahead and tapping out the first half.
Well,
there's still time.
Way.
They've got to make a decision.
Bobby Wagner was a, right behind him, man.
They want to let their return guy touch it.
James White, let's go. Oh, we have a chance to get in field goal range. And we have one timeout.
On play action, they'll throw.
Oh, he's got his speed down.
The tight end's got it.
He's got his speed down.
To get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds.
Did we miss that extra point? Wow. And we missed the field goal, too. I know we did. Missed their extra point and the field goal. Oh, I forgot we have the back kicker.
He'll come out throwing here on first down. Forced out to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And I think the ball's out. But this unfortunately wind up out of bounds.
This is why I slide.
To run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. So from the 39 now, they'll come up.
Yeah, we're doing it. Okay.
They'll set up a throw.
Let's go. Mikey
Evans. There and a Buccaneer first down.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you
this playbook is definitely different. Bunch, especially your best I feel like Bruce Aaron, this playbook is going to get a little used to because the playbook is different.
It is because it gives you a two-way go.
Pressure is going to be taken down. They sack him back right around the 44.
One thing I liked about this guy during the draft process was his motor. Of course, I loved his skills, but he plays hard on every down.
And that motor on full display there as he gets his first NFL. And he fires one. It's intercepted. Shaquille Griffin with a pick. There he goes, left side.
Why did I play that? That was terrible.
This one home. It's a touch.
Oh, my God. 60 out long. I thought that terrible outright.
After the pick six, they go right back to the air.
Oh, are you kidding me?
He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
I know at times people think we use it too often.
I'm telling you, this playbook, you're going to have to get used to. After Chris's playbook,
you've got to stick it in there.
We used to push Aaron for like 2 years.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Well, it was second long, now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Bro, I should, bro.
They're going exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right.
Come on, man. I got a new offensive line.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Oh, let's go.
Complete, he finds play.
Thank you.
He's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. And that one results in 35 yards. They go play action here on first down. Flushed out right.
I'm running.
Run it.
I'm out of bounds.
Bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. No one there to help out downfield, but no problem. Scrambling for 22 and a first. Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just
down,
take off and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. And incomplete. So back-to-back incompletions. Third down here in 10, but you're still in field goal range.
And that's the thing to keep in mind. They're in field goal range. So now you don't take any unnecessary risks, but you try and find a way to get back to what you were doing earlier in the drive in order to finish this one off.
And that'll wind up moving the chains again as a tackle's going to be made at the Seahawks' 15-yard line.
Mikey Evans, let's go.
15-yard touchdown grab as his
guys
have
cut
the lead down to two.
Trying to make a comeback often appears daunting, but the only way to get there, start small, score, and worry about getting the next one after that.
Let's go. He's in.
Dive into the end zone and the two-point
James
conversion
White.
Is six.
Defense getting the stop. I like that. Now we are in this game.
Play fake here on first down.
Flushed oh my God. Oh my God. I just got mollywopped. I think I might have a concussion though.
Looked to me like they adopted what my kindergarten teacher always said. If at first you don't succeed, try again. And finally, able to hold him in check. He'd been carving him up running the ball.
That's the first time I think I've seen where the coverage was good downfield. And
holding penalty. Why are you guys holding?
Much more emphasis on making sure they knew where he was when he decided to take off and go.
So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards.
This, I don't know about this playbook, man.
Following the holding penalty. The play action fake. They'll look to throw.
I'm out.
The pressure right. Now he'll
not Patricia.
And
I don't care.
The 35 before he's taken down.
This playbook is all right, but like I feel like I'm so used to the Bruce Arians playbook. that. I don't know.
Scrimmage the 37 on first and 10.
Rebound. One, two.
Now back to throw.
OJ Howard. Oh, yeah.
That's caught by Howard.
And he'll slipped. Right, I got him the ball.
Give him nine there on the first down completion.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made it a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. And now he'll tuck it and run.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely sliding.
10 yards there and a Buccaneer first down.
And if you're keeping an eye on the box score, that last run puts him over the 100-yard mark for the game. And this defense has just had all sorts of trouble trying to keep him under wraps, both passing and running.
They'll look to throw.
Well, what? Nice play.
Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
Nice play.
And he's going to get this inside the 30. 15 yards as Tampa Bay picks up the first.
Oh, Tyrone Taylor.
Letting one go deep for the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected.
I know he's got the speed for that.
So now they'll come up on second and 10 once again.
Last year he was great for me. Oh.
Goes underneath here.
James White. I like that.
And that's why you do all the drills that you do from the quarterback position, because you're not going to just throw to your strength. The right-handed quarterback naturally will want to move to the right side to throw the football. But sometimes you've got to go left, and that's exactly what happened on that play. Forced to his left, still able to accurately throw it downfield for a completion.
The Bucs on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5. They'll set up to throw.
Nice catch. And with pressure.
That one good for 7 as this long drive continues and the chains move again. What a throw right there for the first down. He has taken some real punishment in this game, but still standing in the pocket completing that one.
He's a flat-out warrior. There's no question about that. How about him stepping up into the teeth of the rush and delivering there for that big strike and that big pickup?
Why did I stop?
He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's 2nd down. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Out to his left. Looking for Godwin, and he's got him complete.
No.
He lost 4 there, and it's 3rd down.
Why did I do that
play? The instincts of the person catching the ball, because all you're ever taught is catch the football, don't drop it.
But drop it there.
Yeah, in that situation, dropping it would have been better. End up losing yardage, even though they completed the pass.
As good as a second.
No, we're throwing that one away. There is no one open.
Give the same credit for it, and it won't help them at contract.
You get the field goal. We're up by 3. Am I in pistol look?
Back to throw here. And this is caught by
Evans.
And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
We went pistol formation. Just.
On 2nd down, they'll go with White.
James White, nice. Getting yardage.
2 brought down there. Now, I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right?
Continue to play. Not much. She got 2.
Bonus on the defense. Do they have to use timeout?
See, running the ball to stop you, is not going to be our thing. But kind of, but me scrambling is going to be the thing. Using the running backs.
Incomplete. This a very important drive, and that incompletion leads to a very important 3rd down here if they're going to try and get the football back.
Yeah, getting it.
I don't
back.
Know. Yeah, I don't know what this is. Matt Patricia's
trying to win this game.
Like, playbook is kind of weird.
Here, they can't afford to let them continue to get first downs and eat away at the clock.
No, and I got
him. Defense gets to him and they bring him down.
Come on, on the double. What happened?
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Escaping the pressure right. And this will be incomplete.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they make them out of bounds. That does you no good.
Steps away to his left. He's going to take off with it.
Let's go.
Give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice gain.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not ready. There. After about the third one, he decided to pull it down and run for it. And he
James White. No, that's not James White. Never mind.
And he's got the first down as he's up to the 35-yard line. Calling a gain is 7, and it gets him a new set of downs. Some good games around the league here early in week one, and this one shaping up to be as good as any of them as we come up on a 1st and 10.
I'm out.
Flushed out right, and now he's going to use his legs.
And let's go. Down,
but not before getting this inside the 30. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a 1st down.
2 minute warning.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a 1-score game. So it's Buccaneer football as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Looking to throw. Going to throw deep for the end zone.
Because Godwin now is putting half.
Took a shot there on 1st down, but he couldn't reel it in. 2nd and 10 now from the 27. Now it looks like he'll throw here. Buying time to his left.
O.J. Howard, he's got it.
Howard, that's complete. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3. Absolutely ideal there. Get a good size play, get out of bounds.
Well, you saw the coaching there. That is taught and it is emphasized. Get out of bounds, understand your situation, as well as just understanding the game.
They'll try and run it in with White.
Let's go, James White.
Touchdown.
Where you going? Let's go, man.
Let's go,
what? Let's go, win. Let's go.
Second touchdown here in this opening week.
Let's go.
As the Buccaneers tack on to their lead.
Well, it'd be real easy to say that they are firmly in control right now, but
let's go.
I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking.
Dude, I'm hungry.
Down. 8-3.
You're hungry?
Pilot, 64. Win.
I need your people to drink some food.
They'll look to throw it.
My
people's. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. He was trying to find O.J. Howard, but it'll be 2nd down. An incomplete pass on 1st down that leads to a 2nd and 10.
They say.
Flush to his right. He's going to take off with it. The ball comes out.
Come on, what?
And the Seahawks have picked it up.
All right.
Well, that's one of those mistakes.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Eluding the pressure right. And Ty finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football and he's taken down. Now the Seahawks forced to use their 3rd and final timeout as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. Work to be done here on 2nd and 16 after the sack.
Oh my God.
Gets to him again. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after 1st and 2nd down went backwards. It's 3rd and very long. Oh, he's going to go for it all.
Oh, he had it in his mitt.
And we're down to 8 seconds now.
Hey, we get the win, Matt Patricia.
Cannons. It's a victory here for Tampa Bay.
His first win as a Buccaneer. I don't know, but this playbook, though, is kind of suspect.
It's going to be a great season.
Oh, man, so much to look
forward to. I don't
know, man. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us. All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time. Just 1 week gone and plenty of weeks to come. So for Tampa Bay, not much to complain about here. They come in and steal a victory in a tough place to play on a Sunday night. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for the Seahawks, they go down to defeat here in the opener.
And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at home next week.
Yes, sir.
And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, Brandon Gunn, you've been watching the NFL.
EA Sports.
Russell only had 132 passing yards, man. Ooh, he had it better. All right, everywhere, man. 20 rushes. James Wilson had 6 touchdown now. That's the worst, man. Evans, he had a touchdown, 100 yards. OJ Howard had a good game. Chris Godwin only had 3 catches. That's it. All right. This week, the Saints won, yep. Royce Freeman, Tyler. Look, he's signing. Give their coaching staff credit. They just came in there and beat us at home. Do themselves any favors this week. Signed free agent. That's a 3-year deal. I do want to see what happens. But hey, we got it. I'm really happy. Actually, we got this today. All right, guys, this is gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you guys liked the video, please throw a thumbs up. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe, and I'll give you more videos like this all the time when I have my free time. All right, peace.